Well, the man charged with killing two little girls from Malika and his girlfriend is expected to be in court today.
Yeah, there's a motion today. KOCO's Dan Thomas is live in the studio this morning. We're talking about Kevin Sweat. Prosecutors are combining both the cases of the Malika girls and his girlfriend's homicide.
Yeah, that's right, Wendell. Yeah, Kevin Sweat faces three counts of first-degree murder today. His attorneys are going to be in court trying to convince a judge to throw out some of that evidence against him. Now, he has pleaded not guilty to all three counts of murder. Investigators say that he killed his girlfriend, Ashley Taylor, back in 2011. They also say that he killed 11-year-old Skyla Whitaker and 13-year-old Taylor Placker in 2008. Now, he said the young girls, they were gunned down along a remote road in Waleeka. And according to court documents, Sweat told police that he thought the two girls were, quote, monsters. At today's hearing, it's just a pretrial motion. His trial is scheduled to take place in another county in August. Reporting live in the studio, Dan Thomas, KOCO 5 News.